Max. Max is the owner of the stunning Rapids Bar. A bit of a rogue and quite a wheeler and dealer. Rumor has it that he's involved in the production of candy fruit root, which the henchman army can't do without, and that is why Darkos doesn't close down his bar. With his big toothy grin, too big and toothy to be sincere, Max is what is also called a ladies' man. He says so himself. Right now, by my usual standards, it's quiet. I only have 5 women.